and welcome to City Update. I'm Sherry Kropp. Well, on July 1st, on-street paid parking in the downtown area is going to begin. And I have with me today Ebony McNeill. She is the manager of Park Fayetteville, and she's going to give us all the details on that. Now, Ebony, I know this process has been going on for quite some time, the downtown parking. It was initially slated to start last year, but because of COVID-19, we postponed it. But July 1st is here, so tell us what the downtown patrons can expect now.
Okay, so as they come into our downtown area, they'll see signage has changed. It'll have posted, instead of time limits like it does now, it'll have posted amounts and what you have to pay for each lot. You can expect to see the city logo so that you can see where the signs are, what the names of the lots are, to help you kind of find your way. And also our kiosks will be active and you'll be able to see all the information and step-by-step of what you need to do.
So up until now, downtown patrons have been able to enjoy this free parking. Just in designated areas, it might have been 2 hours or 3 hours. Yes. But now everything is going to the paid parking. So what are the rates?
The rates are $1 per hour on the street with no max. So we enforce from 9 o'clock in the morning till 9 o'clock at night. So you can potentially park in your downtown area for the whole day if you want to pay that $12 max.
Okay.
But that also gives you the opportunity. So if I'm shopping at one of the shops and I pay $5, but it only takes me an hour in that shop, and now I want to go have lunch or dinner at another shop. So you can park anywhere in the downtown core with that same $5 that you initially paid, because it's pay by plate. So your plate is good anywhere in that downtown core for the amount of time that you paid for.
And so when people come downtown to pay for their parking, they'll find one of the kiosks.
Yes.
And there's a code number on here, like this one's 82500. So they would punch in on their phone if they have the Park Mobile app, which we'll talk about in just a minute, or they can pay with cash or credit card right here at the
Absolutely.
Kiosk.
Absolutely. So if you use the app, that's when you would enter this code. Otherwise, you just come right up to the machine. You pay, like you said, with cash or credit card. So
now
you can do either one.
Now talk about the Park Mobile app.
The Park Mobile app is really convenient. So you'll see all the numbers, the zone numbers, which are on there. You go on the phone, you download the app, you go on there and you pay. You can pay from your car. So if you're in a restaurant and I'm eating, oh shoot, I didn't pay for enough time.
Right.
So you can go right back on your phone and add time to that. It's really easy to use, very user friendly.
And so they make it very convenient.
Absolutely.
Yes.
So you have those options to pay if you choose not to go to one of the machines.
Okay. And then when we have special events such as the baseball games or festivals downtown, are there certain areas that we can park for special events?
So if you go to a special event during the week, Monday through Friday, if you go to an event, you still have to pay on the street the regular $1 per hour.
Okay.
Or you can park in one of our surface lots and you pay the flat rate of $5 for the event for that time. So you're good for the rest of the evening. So it depends on you.
Okay. So where can people go to access a downtown map that might show where all of the special event parking is and the downtown parking area?
So they can go to our website, which is parkfayettevillenc.com. They can go to that website and you can see all of our surface lots, how much everything's cost, including our Hay Deck and our Franklin Street Deck. So you can see all your options to pay, and all that information is on that website.
And that website again is?
It's parkfayettevillenc.com.
Okay, so we want to remind folks that paid on-street parking in the downtown area is going to begin on July 1st. There will be a 2-week grace period just so that we can kind of educate patrons on the new fees and things like that. Citations will not be issued, but maybe some like warnings.
Yeah, that's what we'll be doing. We'll be issuing out warning citations. So
right.
You'll still get the little thing on your dashboard like you've always gotten if you've ever gotten a ticket, but it'll just say warning. And it will not have any cost associated to
okay.
it.
Okay. Yeah. Well, thank you so much for that information,
You're welcome.
Ebony. And thank you for watching this City Update. We'll see you next time.